here's to South America. Whoa. Oh, she's heavy. Yeah, gotta push this heavy ass bike. All right, see you on the way back. Take care of the girls for me. Of the adventure, headed out of Phoenix. I think it's April 27th or 28th. Been a few years since I've been dreaming about this. We got a very heavy bike, so hopefully I'll be able to shed some weight as I figure out what works and what doesn't, what I need, what I don't need, and this little first portion of the trip heading down to Hermosillo be a good way to find out how it handles on the highway with this much weight. And figure out what I need to shed, and I can leave it at my family's in Hermosillo. So for the moment, untested, don't know how it's gonna go, but first trip is on a highway that I've ran probably a good 40-50 times. It's between Phoenix and Hermosillo.
Be an easy way to find out how it handles and everything on a road that I already know. And so anyhow, this is goodbye Phoenix, big suburban town. Lived here for the last almost 11 years since I came back from France, and Phoenix has been good to me. I had a good job here that laid off on January 20th, so it's been just maybe a week over 3 months since I got laid off and decided, well, this is the time to go and do some dreaming and go do something life-changing, like riding the motorcycle down to South America. And after 3 months of planning, getting rid of all my junk, sold and Craigslisted and gave away a lot of stuff. Packed my Land Cruiser into a RV storage, rented out my condo, and got all the accessories for the bike so I could make this trip possible. Service the bike, all that good stuff. And here I am, 3 months later, actually hitting the highway now. So, hope this old motorcycle will hold up all the way there. Mechanically, I've gone through everything, changed all the fluids, rode it around, fully loaded a few times, went camping a couple of times with it just to make sure everything is good, and pretty confident on it. Should be pretty good. So here's to the next few months of who knows what, camping and living on the road. Woo! Out of here!
Woo! Goodbye, Phoenix! Woo-hoo-hoo! Still can't believe I'm doing this. Sometimes dreams do come true. All right, see you on the way back.
Take care of the girls for me. All right, so the start of the adventure. Headed out of Phoenix. I think it's April 27th. And we got a very heavy bike. So hopefully I'll be able to shed some weight as I figure out what works and what doesn't, what I need, what I don't need. And this little first, or 28, been a few years since I've been dreaming about this. Here's to South America. Whoa. Oh, she's heavy.
Any final words?
Yeah. Gotta push this heavy-ass bike.